Up, John, and see his camp.
He should go hug Magnus.
Give him a ladder. I mean, you know, make it easy for the guy.
Maybe they should figure it out after all these years. Have a ladder available.
Yeah,
he knows the way in Melbourne. He knows the way in Paris. But this is the first time to visit his box at the U.S. Open. They'll show him how to get up there, and no doubt, Donna Vekic's girlfriend in the front row, Magnus Norman, his coach, has been so instrumental in this.
His parents, his sisters are here. You rarely see them, so that's nice to see.
He's not taking the easy way. There is an aisle. He wants to just climb.
He's played a lot of tennis. You know, let him walk up the stairs.
Take your time, Stan. Give him a little more. He needs a little more muscle there around him.
Let's get a couple of these guys.
Security guys helping out. Yeah.
All he had to overcome.
You're probably knowing him. He'll start running the stairs. I mean, this guy.
But the weird journey here. The punishing third set, having to sit and wait for 6 minutes, up a break in the fourth, and not lose focus. It takes a lot to win these titles, Stephen, as you know. And he gave a lot of it the last 2 weeks.
Well, yeah, that's a beautiful thing.
She's a player. She knows what it's about.
His family there. Amazing.
I mean, this guy's got the same amount of majors as Andy Murray.
Yeah. Might have to start calling him might be officially now the Big Five.
Big Five,
yeah.
And again, two after the age of 30, the only active man to be able to say that. One each, Melbourne, Paris, New York.
Didn't Andre? I thought Andre had a couple.
Active.
Oh, active. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Andre had, five.
Five after 30.
Stan's got a ways to go, but man, hasn't he come far. And again, to reiterate, we've never really seen a career like this. Not able to.